Hello everyone, welcome to the Autonomous Customer Experience Index for Zero Touch 5G Networks Initiative. I'm Fernando Rex, I'm the head of the network and operations practice in Everis Entity Data, and now I'm part of the team of Entity Data's team that is involved in these initiatives in collaboration with different partners. The challenge that we are addressing in this initiative is the need to transform the current management techniques in order to optimize the customer experience index based on the application of new technologies aiming zero touch management goal. Our catalyst aims to offer CSPs the capability to anticipate the customer pain points and proactively implement autonomous solutions before any degradation in service occurs, to give them a seamless customer experience tool. This project is specially designed for mobile cellular networks and dynamic management of traffic in 5G networks. Our aim is to provide a platform to measure the CEI using disruptive technologies with the goal to automatically reconfigure the network according to the key parameters taken from previous analysis, so CSPs can enhance the customer experience in real time. The solution we are working on is a platform based on the application of several technologies such as virtualization, big data, machine learning, and 5G, among many others, that enables and enhance decision-making processes according to the data inputs. The solutions perform all the necessary steps to achieve the control loop target. To do so, we fed the platform with data of the mobile network and customer mobile network used to calculate the CEI. Thanks to all of this, the platform can provide insight, influence on the decision-making process, and effectively reconfigure the network in order to offer a better experience for customers. To make it short, our platform will allow CSPs to design, plan, optimize, and operate the networks and IT infrastructure to improve customer experience through a zero-touch solution. Regarding the benefits of this to the CSPs, the solution allows them to anticipate any malfunction or network performance decline, so can solve it out and deliver a better customer experience, reducing churn and improving cost efficiency. This catalyst has a zero-touch nature that, in other words, permits the autonomous operations in order to reduce the human interactions to solve the incidents in the network. Please scan the QR code to go directly to our Catalyst space, where you can view additional content, follow the project, and contact the Catalyst team. Thank you very much.